Okay, so with my upcoming birthday coming up on October 5th, there's just a few things that I dearly wish for. One would be anything that lights up. I mean, anything in the world that lights up is me. And then there's also the escape room that I've always been wanting to go to. My favorite, Dave & Buster's, which everybody knows is my happy place. Love to go there, get on the virtual reality ride like me and Eileen did. And this clip, oh my god, it was so much fun. If you haven't ever gone, you have to go. It's only $6 to ride that ride, and it is long. I mean, you get your money's worth for $6. It is phenomenal. I could ride it over and over again. And I scream like a freaking little kid so you can hear me. So, but my biggest wish of all, the biggest wish that I wish for would be to reach 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel. Oh my god. That would make me so happy. So if you would hit that subscribe button, that'd be great. We can even start off small, like just 100 subscribers. I'm not, you know, we can start off small. Like 100 a month maybe, but we gotta eventually reach 1,000 for me to be monetized, and that's what I'm doing. And then the watch time. My videos need so much watch time in order to get monetized. So I was sitting there thinking, I mean, if you guys are like sitting around the house and like totally bored out of your friggin' mind, like nothing to do, or while you're walking the dog or something, like to that matter, just grab the phone and start watching my videos to give me some watch time. Or hell, if you're babysitting, I could help you put the baby to sleep probably. I'm so boring. Or if you're doing laundry, while you're doing the laundry, friggin' just pull up phone and start watching my videos. Even if you wind up going out to a friggin' bar and, like, I don't know, people start talking to other people and you're, like, totally bored, out of your mind, sitting by yourself, pull out the friggin' phone and watch. Just watch. That's all I'm asking. So, I gotta get that 1,000 subscribers. Can you guys help me do it? Just in case you wanted to send me something, here's my address. And I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, guys.